First, we are going to learn lesson number 7, Our Plant World. What is the name of the lesson? Our Plant World. When we look around, we find different types of plants. Some plants are big and some plants are small. Now, which are big plants, teacher, children? See, you can see the pictures here. Banyan tree, mango tree, these are big trees. What are the big trees? They are also called big plants. Small plants. Now, small plants are called shrubs. Small and strong plants are called shrubs. What are they? Rose, tulsi are called shrubs. Now, some small plants have soft, green and weak stems. They are called herbs. Herbs, wheat and sunflower. These are herbs. They have soft, weak stem. Their stem is very weak. Understood? So, now we here in this page, we have learnt about big trees, small plants, shrubs and herbs. Herbs means what? Having very soft, green, weak stems. Okay. Now next. Climbers. What are climbers? Climbers yani unko. See, some plants cannot grow straight on their own. They need a support of a wall, stick or other plants. They are called climbers, means they are climbing on other plants here, on a stick, or we have to give them support there. This is called climbers. Example, pea plant and money plant is also a climber. Now, creepers. Some plants have weak stems. They grow along the ground. They are called creepers. Creepers are zameen pe, on the earth. They cannot grow on जमीन पे ही पसरते हैं. दे आर अलॉन्ग द ग्राउंड. सी हियर पंपकिन, ककुम्बर, पंपकिन एंड ऑल आर दिस क्रीपर्स. अंडरस्टूड? सो नाउ डिफरेंट प्लेसेस हैव डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स. सम प्लांट्स ग्रो ऑन हिल्स, सम प्लांट्स ग्रो इन वाटर एंड सम प्लांट्स ग्रो इन डेजर्ट. डेजर्ट है ना, इन सैंडी एरिया. राजस्थान वगैरह डेजर्ट है ना वो. अंडरस्टूड? Now see, now children, you have learnt about the plant. Now these are the parts of the plant. Parts of a plant. Now you will draw such a plant or paste one of the plant and name that picture. Understood? Now see, this is a soil. The root grows under the soil. Then comes out stem. Here comes leaves. This is the fruit, leaf, flower, bud. Understood? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 parts are here. Now just see here. Trees, shrubs and herbs are plants. Like our body, plants. Like our body, plants also have different parts. The parts of the plants are roots, stem, flowers, buds, fruits and leaves. Okay. Now today, this much is enough. Today, for today, this much is enough. You will study this. Learn the spellings and send to me. Thank you.